हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल सैम्स गेम।
सो टुडे वी विल लर्न द पेंट टूल इन फोटोशॉप। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। गो टू फाइल, टेक इन न्यू कैनवास ब्लैंक डॉक्यूमेंट एंड लेट मी फर्स्ट टेल यू अबाउट द ब्रश इन फोटोशॉप। सो दिस इज द ब्रश टूल यू कैन सी हियर इन द टूल बॉक्स। इट इज़ यूज फॉर द ड्रॉइंग एंड पेंटिंग पर्पज इन फोटोशॉप। वी कैन मेक क्रिएटिव strokes and its application is vast. Like you can see the various options are there in the brush option. There is a one of the option is there you can increase the size of brush by just right click and increase the size whatever you want to select or set the size of your brush. And also there is a hardness values there. So hardness value is what, so because of this how your brush is produce the soft stroke or hard stroke. Like if I just kept the hardness value is zero and will draw some stroke, so it will be you can see the difference between the soft and hard. That is soft brush has the borders in smooth, like that is faded one, and hard brush they have the border as like compared to soft brush is harder. The difference between the soft brush and hard brush, it's very simple. While using the soft brush, it's produced the soft edges stroke, and while using the hard brush, it's produced the hard edges stroke, right? This is the basic difference in the soft and hard brush. Now we will starting the draw some basic drawing with the use of brush tool. From this you can observe the how I use the brush to draw some drawing, and you can simply learn by while watching how to use this tool, how to draw from this tool in Photoshop. While drawing, I am explaining some options of brush. Now we will color this drawing using the brush tool, or just I want to create a grass here. So to draw grass, we'll select the one of the stroke is there in the brush tool itself. So simply you go to the downward and select the stroke. You can draw the grass like this way. Understood? Okay. Now to color this drawing, you can select the color in foreground color. I'm selecting the green color here, and just select your brush, select the appropriate brush like that. If you want to use the soft brush, or if you want to use the hard brush, select that one of them. As you see, now I am selecting the brown color for the trunk of a tree. So similarly, you can select the various colors. Now I want to paint this mountain. So simply use the magic wand tool we have learned in the earlier video and select that portion and just apply the color. Okay. So we have seen the how to color the drawings by using the brush tool. Now we'll see the some other options of our brush tool. So we'll see the next part, like if you want to create a new brush, you can simply select the shape. I am selecting from this custom shape. I'm selecting this heart shape, and now we'll create the brush of heart shape. Okay, so simply just crop this shape by crop tool. And click on the edit tool, go to the edit and click on the brush preset, define brush preset, just give the name and it will be created a new brush in your brush palette. Now take the new blank canvas and you go to the brush palette and you can see the there is a new brush heart shape is there. You can see the now a brush is like heart shape, and if I want to add some effects like the variations in the size of the hearts created by the brush while drawing the strokes, so you can click on this tool that is brush, and here is the some values of, or you can see the settings of brush, that is you can decrease the size of your brush, or if you want to change the angle of your object, so you can change it here. And if you simply want to flip your artwork, these options can be used from here, this panel. Now these are the various options is there, like if you want to change the shapes dynamics. So these are the various options in brush properties. So this can be used, or this can be applied by some while using, or just try it out by artwork or your drawing. Okay, so this is all about the brush tool, and it's a very simple tool. You can use it for the various purpose for the drawing. Okay, so thank you for watching Sam's Game. Please subscribe, share and hit like, and thank you.